floods have battered southeast England. A combination of high tides and strong winds have led to flooding across the United Kingdom. Holiday homes in West Sussex were seen submerged. Take a look. For all the latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.